Wouldn't you wish to have your study confirm the hypothesis you have presented when launching the analysis? It may be tempting to resort to selective reporting of results to achieve this goal, or then one might opt for analytical instruments that would enhance a certain outcome of the study to the disadvantage of others. However, reporting on the results only selectively, so as to be able to draw conclusions to one desired direction, is something we need to consider a question of research practice.